It's tip-off. Driving forward is Hamilton, and he has an open look now from the corner. Looking composed, really dictating the pace of it, and oh, what a move. Look at him explode there into the space at half-time. It's Belgicom Spirou 37, Partizan Belgrade 38. Law drives inside, nice. Great defensive work though by Spirou. Şengelya brings it forward and goes all the way himself, and he's good, he's got the and one. He dribbled past practically every Partizan Belgrade player. And the rebound is pulled in by AC Law, who goes toast to coast and lays it up off the glass again. And Hill brings it forward, hustle for it. Hill for the three is good. They've taken a tight one, a good one, an entertaining game. And they have their first home win of the Turkish Airlines Euro League season.